It's knowing that your door is always open and your pet is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not checkled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that I've tried upon some line. That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory, that keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we fit to get a walk in. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highway comes between us, and some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone, I still my run and silence, tears of joy may stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads, but rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from the growing crack and gold run in some train yards. My beard is rough and cold pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Through cup hands from the tin can, I pretend I hold you to my breast and find that you're waiting from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.